This morning, a federal court hearing is scheduled in an ACLU class action lawsuit to end default detention of immigrants. The ACLU will seek class certification and a decision in U.S. District Court in Boston. The lawsuit was filed in June on behalf of immigrants who were jailed due to flawed detention hearings. Three plaintiffs have since been released from the detention, including Rhode Island resident Lillian Calderon.
Right now.